check. Yun guys, good evening to all of you. So again, my name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan. I'm a drummer from Imus, Cavite, Philippines. No? And guys, kung sino man na nandiyan sa ating chat, yeah, magparamdam ka naman para, syempre, acknowledge naman kita. Diba? Again, guys, you can call me Biloy for short, no? Because the shorter the name, it is easier to remember. Kasi kung lagi niya ako tinatawag na Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, napakahaba. So, since mahaba siya, mahirap siya tandaan mo. So, yun, you can call me Biloy Ski, Biloy, or Billy, or Bill, whatever. Kung anong gusto nyo matripan, yun, para lang sa akin is mas maikli yung pangalan, mas madaling tandaan. So, yun. So, sige, bago tayo mag-umpisa, gusto ko lamang ipromote ang aking social media account. You can follow me at my Instagram account at jeremiah.3231. That's my Instagram account. Punikita niyo po sa ating mga screen, no, sa baba. Yan po yung ating mga Insta. Yan po yung ating mga social media accounts. Again, you can follow me on my Instagram account at jeremiah.3231. You can also follow me at my Facebook account at Jere Bawalan. I do also have my YouTube channel, and the name of my YouTube channel is Brugudug TV. Yeah? Oh, sorry. Ayun. Brugudug TV. So, sa YouTube channel ko, I have so many videos there, no? Puro drum cover, drum videos, both sa church at sa mga nakasama kong banda nung wala pang pandemic. Yan. So, yun. Please do subscribe to my channel. I-click nyo na rin po yung notification bell kung sa rin is updated kayo sa lahat ng aking mga pinapost sa aking YouTube channel. Ngayon, no, mayroon din akong SoundCloud at Twitter account. Please do also follow me on that platform. Hindi ko lang na ilagay sa ilalim kasi yun ang Asia. Pero kasi hindi ko pa rin kasi napapa-edit tong aking watermark na to sa utol ko. Hayaan nyo guys, next time na papa-edit ko na at nakikita nyo na fully yung aking mga accounts, social media accounts sa stream. So, you know, yun ang aking mga social media accounts. Again, please do follow me if you like. And then, meron din po akong banda. Drummer po ako ng isang banda. No? Ang banda ko po is Lakambini. And yes, my band do also have a Facebook page. You can search that. You can search my band on Facebook. Pero hindi siya Lakambini, hindi siya talaga spell out na Lakambini, kundi acronym ng LKMBN, no? So that LKMBN stands for the acronym Lakambini, yan. Kami po ay isang bandang nakabase sa Bacoor, Cavite, Philippines, no? Kung trip nyo po is, please do like our Facebook page, Lakambini. Ako po yung drummer dun. Bukod sa mga mukha makikita niyo na mga mukha namin na makikita niyo doon, mayroon din po kaming single na na-release 2 years ago. Dapat this year mag-re-recording kami, kaso talagang actually last year pa dapat. Dapat last year pa kami mag-re-recording ng aming mga bagong single, kaso dumating yung si pandemic, si COVID-19, no, for no reason, hindi ko alam kung bakit ganun. Anyway, ingat tayo lagi, no, sa ating mga ginagawa. Every time nalalabas tayo. So sige, balik tayo sa ating pinag-uusapan. So, abangan nyo lang po. Hintayin lang po natin na humupa ang sakit sa ating kapaligiran. And yes, mag-recording po ulit kami ng aming banda. At yung single namin na ang tanding is alon, yun, available na po siya dun sa, ano na yun, sa page na yun, sa Facebook page namin. At available na rin po siya sa YouTube channel. And yes, meron pong YouTube channel ng aming banda, Lakambini Official PH, yan. Search na lang po Alon by LKMBN. Nalabas na po yun doon sa YouTube. Ngayon, wala pa kami kasing Spotify account. So, yun, na-delay din siya actually kasi talagang bigla-biglang pumasok si COVID-19 pandemic last year, no? Ang dami na antalang shows. Pero kahit ganun pa man, tuloy-tuloy pa rin kami. Yun. So guys, kung sino man nandyan, again, magparamdam ka, mag-comment ka na kahit ano, hello, hi, nasa gayon is ma-acknowledge naman kita, diba? Para masaya naman tayo. And yun, yes, sa mga sumusuporta sa akin, maraming salamat. Please do support me all the way on my journey dito sa sessionslive.com. You can click stars on the party box section below. Kung hindi ka pa kontento sa stars, no, you can send love. hearts. Ayan. Or kung wala ka pang crew, please do join my crew. Ayan. At kung may crew ka na, okay lang, walang problema. You can just follow me here at sessionslive.com. Diba? Ngayon, you can also request a song kung trip nyo. Sana nga lang alam ko yung song. At kung hindi ko pa alam, don't worry. Dahil aaralin ko siya para sa inyo. The next time na mag-perform ulit ako dito sa sessionslive.com at mag-request kayo, alam ko na siya. Diba? So, yun guys. So, ano pa ba? Ayun! Isa pa pala. Bago tayo mag-umpisa. Please do collect stars on the party box section below. As many stars as you can. No? It will help do sa artists na makarating sa leaderboard. Sa top leaderboard. No? Please do collect stars. Yan. Kung wala ka pambigay ng hearts or love, okay lang. But please do collect stars. As many as you can sa party box section. So, yun. So, yun guys. Ingat kayo lagi. May pandemic pass. Buti na lang. Mayroon ng vaccine, no? Sa mga tuturuan na ng vaccine, yan, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Sa mga hindi pa, ingat kayo lagi. Every time you go outside the house, please wear your mask. Wear your face mask. Wear your... suotin po natin ang ating mga face shield. Magbaon ng alcohol. At let's observe social distancing para iwas tayo sa sakit. Gawin natin lahat ng protocols, no? Doble ingat sa ating mga nakakasalumuha. Hanggat maaari, huwag na tayong mamasyal, huwag na tayong makapagsigahan, huwag na tayong tumamba. Gawin natin na mabilis yung mga gagawin natin sa labas para syempre ligtas tayo. Yun. At paalala lang din, kung galing ka naman talaga sa labas, huwag ka agad makapagilo-bilo sa mga kasama sa bahay. Kumbaga, i-isolate mo muna for the meantime ng sarili mo sa labas. Buhusan mo ng alcohol ang iyong katawan mula ulo hanggang paa. As much as possible, ligo na, no? Maligo ka na. And yun, again, yung mga doorknobs natin, yung mga possible na madalas hawakan ng kamay, lagi natin i-disinfect, no? Magtapon lagi tayo doon ng mga alcohol. So yun, ingat tayo guys, ingat. Sige, enough talk. I talk so much. Teka lang ha. Ayan. Check. Ayan. So yun. Let's proceed to our first song. Our first song is from River Maya called 214. If you know the song, sing along habang pinapaluan ko siya sa ating electronic drum pad. Check. Ayan. O sige, eto na. Oh, So yun guys, no? That was 214 by the band River Maya here in the Philippines. So shout out to Miss Rosana. Yan. Thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Again, my name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, but you can call me Biloy for short. And obviously, I'm a drummer from Imus, Cavite, Philippines. Thank you so much for dropping by. I really appreciate that. So let's give her a round of applause. Thank you so much, Rosana. So guys, if you find me sometimes speaking in Tagalog, pardon me if you are not a Filipino viewer. I'm sorry because English is not my first language. But don't worry, I try my best to communicate with you by speaking in English. But if you find me sometimes speaking Tagalog, I'm so sorry. I have to be honest, my English is not good enough. So, I'm hope that is fine with you. So guys, yun nga, that was 214 by the band River Maya. Way back in 1998. Yan, napakatagal ng banda niyan. So yun, isa sa mga hinahangaan kong mga awit si Bamboo. At sa paggawa naman ng kanta ay si Sir Rico Blanco. So yun, isa sa mga malulupit na banda na icon dito sa bansang Pilipinas. So guys, no, ang ating ginagamit for today ay hindi acoustic drums. Hindi ko muna ginagamit yung ating actual drums. Ang ginagamit ko for this night ay tinatawag na portable electronic drum pad. And this drum pad is already available at Lazada at Shopee. Nag-promote eh, no? Seriously, available na po sila dun. So, sa mga aspiring drummer na gustong bumili nito at walang pambili ng actual drum set, actually mura siya. Pero hindi ko na sasabihin yung presyo kasi gusto kong kayo na mismo yung maghanap ng legit na seller. Anyway, mura siya, no? Mura lang siya, wala pa siyang 5,000. Wala pa siyang 2,000. Meron naman siguro 2,000, pero wala pa siyang 5,000. So, ang maipapayo ko lang sa mga aspiring drummer dyan na bibili ng electronic drum pad is kung bibili ka nito, make sure na yung seller is legit. Bakit? Para syempre hindi tayo lugi sa quality at hindi tayo mag-gadget, di ba? So yun, again, ang tawag dito is electronic drum pad. Pinili ko na yung kombinasyon ng black and green because kasi parang litaw na litaw yung green color kapag may kasamang black. So ituturo ko kayo saglit, kaya hinahanap natin ang ating background music. Medyo nahihirapan ako mag-explain. Ayan. So ito yung snare drum. Ayan. Ito yung tom-tom 1. Yan yung tom-tom number 1. Tom-tom number 2. Yan yung pinapalo ko. Yung floor tom naman, ito. Yan po ang ating floor tom. Ito po yung ating hi-hat. Hi-hat cymbals ang tawag dyan. Pwede mo siyang tapakan. Yeah, meron po akong tinatapakang pedal sa aking left foot. Yan. That's the hi-hat pedal. And I do also a pedal, a bass drum pedal on my right foot. Ayan. Hindi nyo nga lang po nakikita sa camera kasi limited po ang ating camera para makita lahat ng angle na ginagawa ko sa ating electronic drum pad. Pero anyway, tuloy pa rin natin. So, ito naman yung crush cymbals. Ayan. Yan ang tinatago na crush cymbals, yung pinakamakalansing sa lahat, pinakamaingay. Ayan. At ito naman pinakamatinging, yan naman po yung tinatawag nating right cymbals, no? So, yun, ito po ay isang napakamaliit, sobrang liit na drum set, no? Pero kung gusto nyo bumili ng actual drum set, pwede naman. Pero kung talagang walang-wala, ito yung pwede nyo gawing resort, no? Then yun, meron siyang maliit na module dito. Meron siyang mga button control. Meron tayong kit. Kasi may mga built-in na tuning to eh. So merong parang electronic, may percussion, merong live, pero ang ginamit kong kit is yung live. No? And then meron tayong click. Ano yung click? Ito. Yan. Siya yung nagsisilbing metronome kung naririnig sa ating mga computer audio. Yan. Yan po yung ating click. Kung magpa-practice ka, mas maganda kasi na mag-practice ka na may kasamang click para ma-develop yung internal rhythm, no? Di ba? Essential sa mga drummers yun. So kung hindi nyo alam yun, marami pa sa YouTube na instructional about click or metronome. So, paano siya i-stop? Meron ditong play and stop button. Pindutin mo lang yung play and stop button. Yan. Meron din siya ditong demo. Oh, sige, pindutin natin. Yan. Yan. Yan yung demo. Yan yung mga nakalagay sa loob ng ating module. Napakaliit lang ng module yun, no? Oh, paano siya i-stop? Pindutin mo lang ulit yung stop button. Diba? Any special? Pag sinabing special, pindutin mo lang to, magkakapalit yung hi-hat pati snare drum. So, kung kanina nandito yung snare drum ko, lumipat siya dito. At yung hi-hat ko naman dito. So, paano siya boom? Paano siya maibalik? Pindutin mo lang ulit yung special button. Yan. Ganoon lang siya, guys. And then, meron tayong volume button. Volume up and volume down. No? So, nasa sa inyo na po kung paano siya titimplahin. Then, yun. Sa module natin, at actually, pwede siyang bibaterya, no? Kahit hindi mo siya isaksak sa mismong plug-in, meron siyang baterya. Pero make sure na kapag gagamitin mo siya, lagi marami ka dalang extra baterya. No? Mahalaga yung extra baterya. Lalo na pag mga tao dito. Lalo na kapag yung ginagawa mo is traveling musician ka, diba? Kailangan mo ng power. And then, pwede mo rin siyang i-plug in kung sakaling wala kang baterya. Yun nga lang, dapat meron kang malapit-lapit na plug-in sa'yo. Tulad ng sa akin, meron ako dito. And then, meron tayong mga cordon. Cordon sa pedal. Siyempre, hindi mo matapakan yung pedal mo. Hindi mo mapatunog yung bass pag wala kang pedal. Mahalaga po yung may pedal tayo. And then, yung isa pang, isang cordon is nakakonekta naman siya sa sound card. Bakit mo siya naririnig yun? Iba pa rin yung sound card. Pero anyway, nito tayo para mag-perform. Yun lang ang ginawa kong momenting tour sa aking mini drum set. Again guys, sa mga aspiring drummer out there na walang pambili ng drum set or actual drums, pwede nyo i-consider tong drum set na to. Yan, pwede, diba? So, unlike tong module nito maliit, sa actual module ng electric drum set, mas malaki. Kudrado siya, sobrang laki niya. At as in ganito, kung nakikita niyo sa ating mga camera, ganyan kalaki. So yun. So again, sa mga bago, thank you so much. Magparamdam ka, mag-comment ka ng kahit ano para naman is ma-acknowledge kita, diba? So yun. Para ma-acknowledge kita at syempre masaya tayo. So sige, hindi ko napapatagalin. Let's play our next song from B.O.B. with Hayley Williams called Airplanes. If you know the song, sing along habang pinapaluan ko siya sa drums. Here we go. All the party and it's smashing and crashing and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion. Alright, that was Airplanes by B.O.B. featuring Hayley Williams. That song was played on the radio back in the year 2014, as far as I remember. So yun guys, sana nagustuhan ninyo. Again guys, if you are viewers na bago sa akin live stream, thank you so much. Palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Kung nandyan pa kayo, okay? Again guys, please magparamdam ka kung nandyan ka. Chat me anything. Say hi, hello. Say anything about my performance. Nang sa gayon naman is ma-acknowledge kita, diba? Ngayon, kung talagang gusto mo lang manood, that's fine. Okay lang. But please do collect stars on the party box section. Collect stars as many as you can, because that will help me a lot. Okay? Ngayon, kung hindi ka pa contento doon, again, you can send hearts and you can request anything na alam ko. Kung hindi ko alam, please do give me time to study the song, so the next time na nanood ka sa akin, yung request mo is matugtog ko na para sa'yo, diba? So, yun. So, guys, again, kung viewers ka, magparamdam ka, magchat ka ng kahit ano, para naman ma-acknowledge kita. Kung hindi naman, kung artist ka rin tulad ko na nanonood sa akin ngayon, yeah, magparamdam ka din. At huwag kayong mahiyang gamitin yung chat box natin, ha. Please promote your show. Nang sa gayon, masuportahan ka namin, mapanood ka namin, di ba? At mabigyan ka namin ng stars, makapag-collect kami ng, mabigyan ka namin ng hearts or love, or makapag-collect rin kami ng stars sa party box section mo. So, again guys, you can use the chat box to promote, to plug your show. Diba? Again guys, please do follow me kung meron ka ng crew. Kung wala pang crew, please consider joining my crew. And, I really appreciate that. No? Kung meron na, that's totally fine. You can just follow me. So guys, no, again, bago tayo magpatuloy, sasabihin ko lang, meron din po ako ulit na show bukas. That's Saturday at 3 PM in the afternoon, Philippine time. Sorry guys, na medyo nadidigay ako, di ko alam kung bakit. Yan guys, meron po tayong show ulit bukas, alas 3 ng hapon, no, Philippine time, that's 3 o'clock. Onwards po yun, onwards. And, anong date bukas? May 8, 2021. Yes, meron po. At the same time, meron din po tayong show sa May 9, 2021. That's Sunday at 4 PM to 6 PM naman. At good news, hindi po natin gagamitin ko sa Sunday itong portable na to. Ang gagamitin po natin is yung actual drum set. So sa mga gustong manood, please do catch my show at that day, May 9, 2021 at 4 PM to 6 PM. Dalawang oras lang po. Kasi bakit dalawang oras lang? Kasi po, actual drums po ang gagamitin natin. So, pag sinabing actual drums, by nature, napakalakas siyang tumunog kahit sobrang hina na hampas mo. Kasi nga, actual drums siya. So, and then, because of that, ayoko namang mabingin ng todo ang ating kapitbahay, diba? So, bigyan natin sila ng oras, naguguluhin natin sila. At oras para naman makapagpahinga yung mga tenga nila, diba? Yan. So peace guys. Again guys, pandemic pa rin. Every time nalalabas tayo, magingat tayo. Magdala ng alcohol, magdala ng face mask, face shield, magsuot. Isuot natin ng proper way yung mga face shield at face mask natin, na hindi yung face shield nasa likod, nasa noo, nasa baba. Dapat nasa mata, nasa mukha, at yung face mask nasa ilong at bibig. Yun yung proper way na susuot ng mga ganun. Diba? And every time we go outside our house, observe what? Social distancing. Diba? Mahalaga na mag-observe ng social distancing, kasi walang consideration ang virus. Pag napagtripang ka na itong tamaan, sorry, tinamaan ka na. So, let's do our part na mag-ingat. Diba? Ingatan natin ang ating mga sarili. At the same time, ingatan natin yung kapwa natin, para syempre mas masaya tayo pag walang virus. At syempre, mga kapatid, kapit lang tayo, no? Kapit lang tayo. Matapos na to, I believe. Tatapusin na ni Lord ang pandemic na to. Would you, naniniwala ba kayo doon? Kung naniniwala kayo doon, palakpakan natin si Lord. Yan. At yun guys, bago tayo magpatuloy, no? I would like to thank all the people na bumubuo sa sessions. Yung mga tao na bumubuo sa sessions sa likod ng platform na to, thank you so much for giving us an opportunity to rock our hearts out. Yan. Then guys, ha, again, please do support me by sending love or heart or by collecting stars on the party box section, as many as you can. Yes, as many as you can. And you can join my crew or follow me. And aside from me, please support other artists na nagpa-perform ngayon. Again, supportahan po natin ang bawat isa, no? Hilahan tayo pataas, di ba? So sige, huwag natin patagalin pa. Let's play our next song. And our next song is from Imago. And the song is called Akap. Again guys, if you know the song, sing along. Here we go. guys, that was Akap by Imago. Indeed, we need hug these days. Pero again, remind ko lang ang bawat isa, social distancing pa rin. Siyempre, ang social distancing is para din sa kabutihan ng bawat isa. Kasi nga, yung virus, actually hindi natin kalaban ng bawat isa. Ang kalaban natin is yung virus, di ba? So yun. So, nasa panahon tayo na talagang pagtitiis, no, na hindi mo na makita ang ating mga mahal sa buhay, ang ating mga kaibigan, ang ating mga kabanda. So, yun. We have to endure. Kaya natin to, guys. Though, napaka-imposible. Pero, kay Lord, walang imposible, no? So, again, guys. No? Meron po tayong mga social media account. No? If you want to hear or know about me, you can follow me on my Instagram account at jeremiah.3231. That's my Instagram account. You can also follow me on my Facebook, no, at Jere Bawalan. Yan. Kung gusto nyo makita o yung mga malaman pa yung mga tungkol sa akin, anong ganap sa buhay ko, ano yung mga music na kinahihiligan ko, o kahit anong chismis, you can follow or visit my Facebook. Yun nga, tulad na nakalagay sa ating ilalim, sa ating ilalim ng screen, no, Facebook account at Jere Bawalan. Yan. Or kung talagang gusto nyo lang malaman yung mga covers ko, mga music ko, anong nangyayari sa aking mga pinagkagawa sa buhay about music, you can visit my YouTube channel, Brugudog TV. That's the name. And please, kapag nandun na kayo, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel, no? Kayo mahiya. Please also click the notification bell para update kayo sa lahat ng aking mga ina-uploads. Whether vlog ba yan, drum lesson ba yan, or just simply a drum cover for you to enjoy. Diba? So yun. So again guys, meron din po akong SoundCloud account. Kung sa Brugudog TV or yung aking YouTube channel ay puro drum cover ang aking mga ginagawa. Dun sa SoundCloud naman is mga vocal cover. Yeah, opo, kumakanta rin po tayo. Kasi gusto ko rin kumanta eh. Pero pagpasensya nyo na yung mga naka-upload doon, kasi aaminin ko yung ibang kanta doon ay wala sa tono. Anyway, kapag ano naman eh, aayusin naman natin yan, no? So sige, meron din po akong Twitter account. Yan. Please do also follow me on my Twitter account kung gusto nyo makita yung mga rants ko. Eh, joke lang, wala akong rants. Basta lang, kumbaga itong Twitter account ko para extension lang na pinapromote ko yung mga nangyayari sa sessions, no? At sa mga iba pang drum cover na ginagawa ko dito sa aming bahay. So guys, no, please do check them out, no? Please do also, again guys, again, please follow me or join my crew here at sessionslive.com. Every time na nagpo-post ako ng mga promotion about my show, please, kung hindi kayo makapanood, that's fine. Ang gusto ko lamang pong hingin sa inyo ay i-share po natin ang ating mga link, ang aking link, para syempre yung mga may mga time manood at gusto manood ay makapanood naman, diba? At isang way din yun para supportahan ako. Kung hindi kayo nakakapagbigay ng hearts or nakakapag-collect ng stars, yung po yung magandang gawin natin para supportahan, hindi lang po ako, kundi yung iba pong artist na nagpa-perform dito sa sessionslive.com, diba? So yun, tulad ng sabi ko kanina, supportahan tayo pataas, diba? So, again guys, please do collect stars on the party box section, as many stars as you can, or please do give love, send hearts, no? At sa mga nakapagbigay, yes, may nagbibigay po, at sa mga nakapagbigay na, salamat. Sa mga hindi pa, guys, hindi pa po huli ang lahat. Meron pang panahon para ako supportahan through giving hearts or love and collecting stars on the party box section. Ayan. So guys, no, sana nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan ngayon sa mga oras na ito. Again guys, sa mga nandito na hindi ko nakikita sa ating chat, please huwag kayong maghiya na mag-comment ng kahit ano, o mag-express yung thoughts nyo, no, sa chat box lang sa game ay pa-acknowledge ko naman kayo at para maging masaya tayo, di ba? So yun, without further ado, let's play our next song. This one is an old one but still rocking song. Okay, if you know the song, don't hesitate to sing along, okay? Dating gawin para mas masaya tayo. Let's hear it from the band Heart. Let's play the song Alone. So there you have it guys, that was Alone by the band Heart. Hindi ko lang alam kung anong taon sila pero matagal na sila. Pero huwag natin sabihin, pag luma, wala na. No, don't say that. Pag luma, mas meaningful at mas maganda, diba? And I do agree sa mga sinasabi ng mga senior artist na pag luma yung kanta, yeah, mas maganda. Hindi ko naman sa dinidisregard yung bagong generation. Pero kasi, in my opinion, mas authentic sila. Kumbaga talagang walang auto-tune, walang kahit ano, pati mas yung skills nila mas buo. Pero again guys, kung sakaling ganun, meron pa rin namang mga ganyang banda sa panahon ngayon, marami pa rin. Yun nga lang, we have to dig out. Kasi maraming sikat na rin ngayon na talagang hindi ko alam bakit sikat. Anyway, I don't hate them. I just see the difference back then, pati yung ngayon. Mas authentic talaga yung mga nung araw. Wag na tayong magdahilan. So yun guys, anyway, sana nagustuhan yung ating ginawa, no? Sige. Wrap up muna tayo ng ating mga tinugtog. Una kong tinugtog kanina is 214 by River Maya. Sumunod yung Airplanes by B.O.B. kasama si Hayley Williams. Sumunod is Akap by Imago. At yung huli, ito lang, itong huli is Alone by Heart. So no, indeed we are alone, but no, kahit ganun, don't be sad. Find a way to be happy, to be joyful, di ba? Mahirap kalaban ng kalungkutan, di ba? Mahirap kalaban pag wala kang pag-asa. Kailangan natin umasa, kailangan natin lumaban, at kailangan natin ng faith in the Lord na malagpasan natin lahat ng mga pagsubok ngayong taon, di ba? Hindi natin alam kung kailan, pero let's still hope na darating yung kaginhawaan, di ba? Palakpakan naman natin bawat isa. Yun. Guys, again, sa mga bago, kung meron man, again, my name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, but you can call me Billy, Biloy, or Bill for short, because the shorter the name, it is easier to remember, and obviously, I'm a drummer based in Imus, Cavite, Philippines. Again, guys, meron po akong banda. Like nyo po yung aming Facebook page at YouTube channel. Ang pangalan po ng banda ko is Lakambini. Ang mga members po is una ako, pangalawa, si Ming, si Aragail Empay, yung vocalist namin. But yes, ano siya, she's a girl, no, sa aming banda. Siya yung aming Lakambini, because yung Lakambini in English, the English of Lakambini is Muse, no? Now, if you ask me, why Muse, why Lakambini? I don't know, ask the vocalist. Because she's the one who started, who got the name. Who got the name. Yun nga, ako yung member. Sunod si Aragil Empay, yung vocalist namin. Si Joshua Dolotina, yung aming rhythm guitarist. At the same time, siya yung mga nagsusulat ng aming kanta. Doon nagsusulat din naman ako ng mga kanta. May mga ambag din ako sa Lakambini album. Pero siya talaga yung parang ano, gumagawa ng mga concept. Grabe siya magsulat, napakalawak ng isip niya. Grabe siya mag-observe ng mga bagay-bagay. Kaya ang dami na rin yung nagawang kanta, no? And yet, please do support us. And yung aming bahista is yung pinsan ng aming vocalist, si A. Cervantes Empay. At yung pinakapogi, ang aming lidista, si Romel Salceda. Or mas kilala sa tawag na Sted. Kami po yung Lakambini. At meron na po kaming single. Ang title po ng aming single is Alon. Yung single namin is already available at YouTube at sa aming Facebook page. Ngayon, kung hahanapin mo ang aming Facebook page, again, i-omit nyo po yung vowels. So, please type on the search LKNBN. Yung acronym na LKNBN, LKNBN, tama, LKNBN, siya po, yung acronym na yun is, will stands for Lakambini, yun. So yun, yung aming single is yes, Tagalog po siya. Nagkataon lang po na dumating yung pandemic, kaya hindi po kami nakapag-record. By the way, dapat last year pa namin nagawa yun eh. Since nagka-pandemic, naudlot. Pero syempre, kahit ganun pa man, tuloy pa rin ang laban. Hindi lang sa banda namin, pati na rin sa ibang artist. Kaya salamat Session, dahil sa inyo, nabuhayan ulit kami ng loob. Seriously. Kung walang Session, napakalungkot ko na siguro ngayon. Hindi ko na alam. Pero since may Session, masaya tayo, di ba? At kung masaya tayo, palakpakan natin sila ulit. Isa pa. Gusto kong palakpakan natin sila. Thank you so much sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Sessions. No? Sa lahat ng bumubuo ng Sessions, thank you so much for this opportunity you have made. No? Nagkaroon ng buhay yung lockdown season natin. Though matagal na siya nag-exist, hindi ko lang alam kung kailan talaga yung saktong nagawa siya. Pero gayon pa man, salamat. Palakpakan natin sila. So yun guys, again, kung may mga bago, magparamdam naman kayo. Huwag kayong mahiya. Huwag kayong mahiyang magparamdam. Para naman ma-acknowledge kayo, di ba? Para yun, para talagang masabi natin na may nanonood. Ngayon kung wala naman, okay lang, tuloy natin to kasi mas kahit wala manonood, as an artist, the show must go on, di ba? Okay, let's play our next song. And our next song is, yeah, oldies pa rin, pero kahit sabihin mong oldies, walang luma-luma sa akin eh. Maganda pa rin siya pakinggan. Okay, let's do some Scorpions. Kaya lang, check. Okay. Always Somewhere by Scorpions. Now, if you know the song, sing along. The same drill, okay? Para masaya tayo. Somewhere by Scorpion. Sana nagustuhan nyo, no? Sige, hinaan lang natin ang ating background music. Check, check. Hey, hey, hey. Saglit lang mo, guys, ha? Ayan. Thank you so much, guys. Kung nagustuhan nyo yung kanta, kung hindi, okay lang. May kanya-kanya naman tayong preference. So, that's fine. So, guys, no? Again, itong pinapanood nyo ngayon, yeah, ito mismo pinapanood nyo ngayon is nire-record ko sa OBS software habang umaandar yung oras. So, nung nag-umpisa tayo nung 11, nung 10 pala, sorry, nung saktong 10 PM kanina, yeah, it's already running, recording our show. At pag natapos yung show natin, i-upload ko po siya sa YouTube. Yeah, kaya sa mga hindi nakapanood at gustong manood, yun po, may pag-asa pa pong mapanood ng ating live stream sa YouTube. Pero ito nga lang yung isang pero. Pero once na in-upload ko siya sa YouTube, mapapansin nyo po, minsan yung backtrack na una sa ginagawa ko. Hindi sabay yung drums, yung drum beat na ginagawa ko dito sa portable drum set. Doon sa backtrack na naririnig nyo mismo sa audio. Bakit? Kasi hindi na po siya real time. Kumbaga, yun po yung sakit ni OBS. yun yung aking observation sa OBS. Kaya kapag you find it sa YouTube na hindi sabay yung backtrack sa bit na ginagawa ko, hindi sila synchronized, hindi ko na po kasalanan yun. Kasi sa real time, sabay po talaga. Nagagawa ko po silang sabayan, swak na swak. Pero kapag record ito po sa OBS, I'm sorry to say, talagang naiiwan siya. Kahit anong gawin ko. Kaya, yeah, I encourage you, kahit nasabihin mong in-upload ko yung mga previous show ko sa YouTube channel ko, mas maganda pa rin manood sa real time. At don't worry, para kung hindi nyo makita yung aking link sa Facebook, sa Instagram, sa Twitter, at sa SoundCloud, meron pong link ng sessionslive.com, itong mismong link ko, doon mismo sa aking YouTube channel. Kapag, di ba magkakatabi yun, pag dumating ka doon sa Brugudug TV, merong home, merong videos, merong mga subscription, punta ka lamang po doon sa videos ko. Yun. At pag nakita nyo yung karatulang Brugudug TV na malaki, sa lower right corner no, nandun lahat ng accounts, nandun yung nandun yung icon ng SoundCloud, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, at the same time nandun na rin yung icon ng sessionslive.com. Yun mismo yung link ko na nilagay dun sa YouTube. Kumbaga yung color ng icon na yun is kulay green na may nakasulat na live. One click nyo lang po yun, then pupunta na kayo dito sa aking link na to. Ito po mismo. Kasi minsan, yun talaga, kahit anong gawin ko, kapag si OBS matagal nang umaandar, sabihin natin isang oras, yung mga huling kantang tinutugtog ko doon, hindi na talaga sumasabay sa backtrack. Kaya baka sabihin nyo, ay, hindi pala magaling si Billy Mangams, wala sa tempo. No, nasa tempo po ako. Pero aaminin ko, may mga kanta talagang mahirap sabayan. Nasa tempo po ako yun. Ang problema na talaga is si OBS, naglolo ko siya. So, yun nga lang ang medyo mahirap. Kaya I encourage you guys na please manood kayo ng real-time show ko dito sa sessionslive.com. So, yun lang po, guys. Again, sa mga bago na hindi pa nagpaparamdam, please, guys, again, I'll say it again, magparamdam ka naman para ma-acknowledge naman kita, diba? Para masaya tayo. At the same time, makapag-usap tayo about life, about my show, how was it? It is good, it is bad, diba? Parang, mahirap din kasi mag-perform ng walang kanin. Walang ka-interact. Pero kahit na walang ka-interact, sige, okay lang. The show must go on. Ika nga nila din. So again, guys, if you are a viewer, magparamdam ka naman para makita kita dyan, ma-acknowledge kita. At kung artist ka rin, guys, dito sa sessionslive.com at pinanonood mo ako, please feel free to use the chat box to promote your show. Kasi wala yung isang computer dito, kaya hindi kita ma-check. Kaya, please, you have my permission to use this chat box of mine to share your next schedule para masuportahan ka namin. Yes, Jet Finger, Sir Jet Sugnan, sir, kilala kita. Grabe, nakikita ko yung mga videos mo. Thank you, sir, for dropping by. My name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, no? From Imus, Cavite, Philippines, sir. Grabe, palakpakan si Sir Jet. Yan, sir, nakita ko yung finger drumming mo. Sobrang galing, sobrang bilis. Bilib ako sa'yo. Mabuhay ka. Yan. Yan. Salamat, Sir Jet Finger, sa pag-drop by mo. Yun. So, sige, huwag natin patagalin pa, no? Yan. Again, please do support me sa sessionslive.com. Follow my crew. Join my crew. Kung meron na, you just follow me. Please collect stars at the party box section. And you can send hearts. Hi, bro. Thank you. Sir. Grabe. Natutuwa ako nandito ka. Thank you so much. Yan. So, sige. Huwag natin patagalin pa, guys. Bukod kay Sir Jet, baka meron pa dyan gusto magparamdam. Paramdam ka para ma-acknowledge naman kita. Diba? So, sige, guys. Let's do some OPM. Okay. Let's play this song from Mayonnaise. Bakit Part 2. guys, that was Bakit Part 2 by Mayonnaise. Pasensya na po sa mga sablay. Grabe, naiiwan ako ng backtrack. Then guys, thank you so much. Shout out kay Sir Floyd Pandes. Thank you sir for dropping by to my live stream. Yan, thank you so much sa inyong lahat. Again, my name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, but you can call me Billy or Biloy or Bill for short, whatever short name. Yan, kasi mas maikling pangalan, mas madaling tandaan, di ba? Seriously guys, thank you so much. Grabe. So, encourage ko lang kayo na kung wala pa kayong crew, please join my crew. Kung meron na kayong crew, ay grabe, nabubulo na ako. Kung meron na kayong crew, okay lang. You can just follow me here at sessionslive.com and please do collect stars on the party box section, as many as you can. Yeah, libre po yun. And kung di pa kayo kontento doon sa pagsuporta sa akin sa pagkolekta ng stars, you can send love or hearts. Yan. So yun, salamat sa mga taong nandito, no? Oops. Shout out kay Apple. Yan, hindi ko kayo nakita kanina, no? Kung sakaling nandito kayo kanina, salamat. At kung nandito pa rin kayo ngayon, thank you so much. Yan, thank you sa inyo, grabe. Grabe, nagulat ako kay Sir Jet, isa sa mga hinahangaan ko yan, no? Actually, friend ko siya sa unang account ko sa FB, yung Raven Katakutan yung pangalan ko. Pero chinatdown ko na yung account ko na yun kasi puro rants ako doon. Then I decided na wag na mag-rants. Pangit pala sa isang tao na puro rants ang Facebook. Kaya I decided na i-down na yung Facebook na yun. So doon sa account na yun, sa Raven Katakutan na yun, friend ko si Sir Jet doon. Pero okay lang, kasi okay lang na mawala yung account ko na yun, kasi talagang mas maganda magtanim tayo ng pagmamahal sa kapwa. Mas maganda magtanim tayo ng encouragement kesa hate, di ba? So yun guys, I encourage all of us to spread positivity and compassion to others, no? Thank you so much guys. So kung artist ka rin guys, kung artist ka rin dito sa live session, I mean, no? Kung artist ka rin dito, please plug your schedule. Hindi ko na kayo matcheck isa-isa, wala kasi isa kong computer. So mahirap dito sa aking desktop kasi nagkakaroon ng technical problems pag dito ako kayo snatch. Unlike doon sa isang setup ko na mayroon pa akong katabing laptop para ma-search ko kayo. So di ko na magawa ngayon. So kung artist ka rin dito sa platform na to, di ba? Kung artist ka rin, please feel free to plug your next show para ma-check out ka namin, makapanood kami sa iyo at masuportahan ka rin namin, di ba? Ayan, para masaya tayo. So, sige, huwag na natin patagalin pa. Let's do some Guns N' Roses. Sana walang, sana hindi ako sumablay, no? Sumablay ako dito kagabi. Okay, here we go. grabe. May sablay pa rin pero hindi na malala tulad ng kagabi. So yun guys, that was Better by Guns N' Roses, no? And we wish na maging better na talaga yung lahat, especially nowadays. Grabe, ang hirap lumabas ng bahay. Buti na lang may sessions, kahit papano may libangan tayo. Again, palakpakan natin ang sessionslive.com. Yan, thank you for the wonderful people na dumating sa aking chat, sa aking stream for tonight. Palakpakan natin sila. Yan. Again guys, pag na-drop by kayo sa aking live stream dito sa sessions tonight, chat nyo naman ako kahit ano, di ba? Usap tayo, mga parang hello, hi. Tulad ng dyan at nangyari kanina kay Sir Jet. Sir Jet, wish you all the best. Sana nasa mabuti kang kalagayan. Kung nandito ka pa nanonood, thank you so much. Kay Floyd Pandes, thank you so much, sir. Ayan, so much. Thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Kay Apple, thank you so much. Kay Rosana, if ever nandyan pa kayo, palakpakan na bawat isa. Ayan. Again guys, kung interesado kayo sa akin, you can visit my social media account on the screen below. You can follow me at my Instagram account at jeremiah.3231. You can also follow me at my Facebook account at Jerry Bawalan. And please do also subscribe to my YouTube channel, Brugudog TV. Ayan. Sa Brugudog TV, marami po tayong drop over doon. Yung iba wala sa tempo, iba nagkakalat lang ako. Pero kahit ganoon, sana magustuhan ninyo. May mga vlogs din ako doon kung mahilig kayo sa mga vlogs. Okay? Kaso, mas maraming drum covers. May mga drum lesson din. Kung trip nyo lang, please do subscribe the... please do click the subscribe button and tawag ito, the notification bell, para updated din kayo sa lahat ng aking ganap sa buhay regarding sa pagdadrums. No? Again guys, meron po akong banda. You can follow our band, Lakambini, LKMBN, sa Facebook. Meron po kaming Facebook page. At available na po ang aming single, Alon, sa Facebook page namin at sa YouTube. Wala pa po kasi kaming Spotify account. Gagawa na po namin. And yes, aside from that, meron din po akong SoundCloud. Kung gusto nyo pong marinig na kumanta, ayun, ang dami kong in-upload doon ng mga covers. At meron din naman original composition. Yes, meron po tayong original composition. Ang title po nito is Pikit Mata. And one of these days, kakantahin ko siya. I'm planning to perform that song of mine dito sa live session. Ayusin ko lang yung backtrack. So yan guys, magandang gabi, good evening. Time check, it's already 11:14. Nag-start tayo kanina, saktong 11 PM. And yeah, it's already 11:14 in the evening. So sige. Grabe. Check, saglit lang at ayusin ko lang itong background ng music natin. So sige. Salamat. So, ito, improve to. Walang practice, practice. Let's do some Puddle of Mud, Blurry. If you know the song, sing along with me. Sing along na lang, hindi pala ako kakanta. Nag-drums pala ako ngayon. Sige, let's do this. Sana masabayan ko. Kagabi nagkalat ako dito eh. So yun guys, pasensya na sa mga sablay. Talagang impromptu, walang practice. Though napapakinggan ko naman siya before at kinover ko na rin siya. Kaso talagang pag na-cover mo na, hindi porket na-cover mo na, hindi mo na pa-practice yun pag tinugtog mo, no? Pasensya na guys, ha? Yun guys. But anyway, thank you so much sa mga nag-stay. Kung meron man. Yun. So sige. Shout out kung nandyan pa kayo. Kung nandyan pa, ha? Shout out kay Rosana, thank you so much, kay Apple, kay Jet Fingers, at kay Floyd Pandes. Thank you so much, guys. Kahit papano, may dumaan sa ating stream. Pero kahit wala ng tao dyan sa ating stream, at may napadpad, at awkward, huwag kayong mahiya, nakipag-usap kayo sa akin ng kahit ano, hindi po ako nangagat, mabait po ako. At the same time, mapasalamatan ko kayo, diba? Fields 100, thank you so much for dropping by. Yan, kagabi nakita rin kita dito at ngayon nakita ulit kita. Palakpakan natin siya. Thank you so much, sir, for dropping by. So, same songs, no? And I hope you stay for a while before you go. Sige, without any further ado, let's play our next song. And our next song is from Avril Lavigne. And indeed, we are in a very complicated time. So, stay safe, guys. And hope you guys like that one that was complicated by Avril Lavigne. Yeah, indeed, we are in a very complicated and difficult time of the decade. Yeah, speaking of that, please, every time you go outside, wear your face mask, wear your face shield, bring alcohol, and let's observe social distancing. And as much as possible, don't go outside, no? Pero kung kailangan, ingat. Doubly ingat, take care of yourselves and take care of others. By what? As usual, social distancing, no? Makakayanan natin to. Grabe. Whew! No, guys, speaking of pandemic, ingat, ingat talaga, ingat. So yun, salamat sa mga taong nandyan pa. Kung meron man, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Ayan, ingat kayo lagi. Please do interact with me. Kung gusto nyo mag-request, mag-request kayo. Sana alam ko. Kung hindi, please give me time to study the song. Ayan. So the next time na nirequest mo siya, alam ko na, di ba? Para masaya tayo. Then again, kapag nandyan ka, magparamdam ka, mag-chat ka, kahit ano, kwentuhan tayo. Para masaya. And again guys, please do collect stars on the party pack section below. Collect stars as many as you can. Yeah, please do collect stars as many as you can para masuportahan nyo ako, di ba? Sa mga darating na hamon ng buhay, joke lang. Please do support me. Kung hindi pa sapat yung pag-collecta ng stars sa party pack section below, you can send hearts or love. And sa mga nag-send din ng hearts, thank you so much. Kung wala pa, hindi ka pa nakakapag-send ng hearts, it's okay, hindi pa huli ang lahat. No? So sige, enough talk. Grabe, salita ako ng salita, no? Asensya na kayo, ha? Sige, let's do some drowning pool. Sana masabayan ko siya kasi kahapon, hindi ko siya nasabayan kagabi. No? Siguro kung nakita ako ng drowning pool, nagalit sa akin. Pero sige, ayusin natin siya. Let's do some drowning pool. The title of the song is Bodies. If you know the song, sing along. Habang pinapalungo ko siya sa ating portable electronic drum pad na nasa screen ninyo ngayon. Alright? Sige. At sana matapos natin ang ating playlist for tonight. Ang dami ng playlist. Sana pag tinugtog ko siya, matapos. At the same time, 99% accurate. Sige. Enough talk. Let's do this. We'll be right back. Ayan, that was Bodies by Drowning Pool. At least, di ba, kahit may sablay ng onte, 98% accurate na siya. And guys, sana nagustuhan ninyo yun. So again guys, kung sumuporta na kayo sa akin, kung nag-join kayo ng crew, kung nag-follow kayo sa akin, kung kumuha na kayo ng stars at nagbigay ng love, thank you so much. Pero again guys, I just want to remind each and every one of us, no, na hindi lang po ako ang artist dito sa platform na to. Itong platform na to is a worldwide platform for singers, performers, musicians. No, let's take the initiative to support others also, di ba? Palakpakan na ba sa yan. Are we happy so far? Because I'm happy. Sana kayo din happy. Kahit na minsan sumasablay ako sa mga kanta, no. So guys, no, kung nandiyan pa kayo, again, my name is Jeremiah Roncalis Bawalan. I'm a drummer from Imus, Cavite, Philippines, no? And you can call me Biloy for short. Biloy na lang siguro. Tawagin niyo akong Biloy para mas informal, mas para mas madaling tandaan. Tulad na sabi ko kanina, di ba? The shorter the name, it is easier to remember. So yun guys. Again, sa mga hindi pa nakakasuporta sa akin, hindi pa po huli ang lahat. Pwede pa kayo kumuha ng stars sa the party pack section, as much stars as you can. You can also send love or hearts. Yeah. Kung nakapag-send ka ng hearts, thank you so much. Ayan. No? Guys, ingat kayo. Again, hindi pa tayo tapos. Hindi pa tayo tapos at meron pa tayong mga tututok again. Sana samahan niyo ako hanggang huli. No, sige. Again guys, sige, bago tayo magpatuloy guys, gusto ko lamang sabihin na yung background music ko is sa bandang Glories. At ang title lang kantang ito is A Hint of the Sea. So basically guys, itong gantong genre ay tinatawag nilang post-rock. Yeah, post-rock. Kumbaga, usually sa mga post-rock band, wala sila masyadong lyrics, no? Yung ibang na-encounter ko na banda na ganito ang genre, wala silang lyrics, puro ganyan lang. Yeah, ganyan lang. Kasi I believe, no, yung mga ganitong banda, gumagawa sila ng music na ganito ang style for us to enjoy also kahit walang lyrics. Minsan, hindi lang para mag-enjoy tayo, kundi para mag-reflect in life. Kumbaga, halimbawa, kung gusto mong from sabi natin estudyante ka, kaya mag-transition ka na sa pagiging empleyado, ito yung mga magagandang pakinggan to reflect in life. Kung ano bang gagawin mo sa buhay, ano bang magandang atakin mo. And sometimes we need meditation sa mga ganong phase ng ating buhay. And this kind of music helps, you know? So again, ang tawag ito sa mga ganong genre is post-rock, no? Yun ang genre niya. Ang bandang tumutugtog na narinig nyo ngayon is called Glories. Yeah? At yung title ng backtrack mismo is A Hint of the Sea. A Hint of the Sea, tama. Nasa YouTube na po yan. So, feel free to search it, no? And sana na magustuhan ninyo kasi ako, nagugustuhan ko siya personally. Kasi grabe, nakaka-enjoy siya at the same time mapapareflect ka sa buhay mo. Sa mga decision na ginawa mo sa nakaraan. Kung paano yun makaka-affect on your present situation. So guys, again, sana na sa mabuti kayong malagayan. Again, palakpakan na about sa... Narinig ba? Kaya na natin. Ayan guys. Ayan. Ingat kayo lagi. So sige, let's play our next song. Our next song is from The Police. The Police or The Police? So again guys, ha, every time we go outside, wear your mask, face shield, drink alcohol, and observe distancing. Kasi huwag na tayo maging pasaway. Kasi pag naging pasaway tayo, baka tayo mapolis. O sige, since nasabi ko na yung police, let's hear it from The Police called Every Breath You Take. Ganda nung segue ko. Sana na-gets nyo. Sige guys, let's do this. If you know the song, feel free to sing. Habang pinapaluot ko siya sa electronic drum pad natin. Okay, here we go. Yeah. yun guys, that was from the band The Police or The Police, whatever, hindi ko alam paano i-pronounce, pero sabi ng nanay ko The Police daw yun eh. So yun, hope you guys like that one. That was Every Breath You Take. And yeah, meron tayong bagong dating, Coco Melon, welcome to my live stream, no? If you're also a streamer here at Sessions, please feel free to plug your schedule so that we can check on you. Siyempre, para masuportahan na ng bawat isa. Again, my name is Jeremiah Roncalles Bawalan, and I'm a drummer from Imus, Cavite, Philippines. So guys, thank you so much for those of you who dropped by to my live stream. Ayan. Again, please do collect stars on the party box section below, as many as you can. If hindi pa kayo kontento sa paraan na yun, you can send love or hearts. Yan. Palakpakan ulit natin ang bawat isa. Okay, sessionslive.com, and those people who are in the background of this platform, thank you so much. Yan. This is indeed an opportunity for us to rock our hearts out in this difficult time. Yan. Thank you so much. You can follow me on my social media accounts, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube. You can also follow me on Twitter and SoundCloud. And I do also have a band called The Ambini. You can search that on YouTube and Facebook. We have a Facebook page, no? And guys, salamat talaga from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Ayan. Sige. Huwag natin patagalin pa. Let's play our next song. So in every challenge in life, we must have the eye of the tiger to win. And tama-tama, no? We like to survive this pandemic. And this song is from The Survivor. And yes, indeed, we have to survive this pandemic. Let's hear it from The Survivor, Eye of the Tiger. If you know the song, sing along, okay? Here we go. that was Eye of the Tiger. Pasensya na sa mga sablay, grabe. Pinanaktis ko siya kanina. Medyo sa dami ng aking tinugtog, nagkaka-jumble-jumble yung mga sequence sa utak ko. Grabe. Artist problem yun kapag maraming pondo. Ayan, seriously guys, pinanaktis ko siya kanina. And yet, though we all make mistake, pero next time, I'm gonna do my best to play that accurately. So guys, thank you so much sa mga nandyan pa. Palakpakan natin ang ating mga sarili. Yan, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Yan. Sana hindi ako nag-iisa dito sa aking ginagawa. So yun guys, sana nasa mabuti kayong kalagayan. Again, bago natin ituloy ang ating next song, again, shoutout sa mga nag-drop by. Kung nandyan pa kayo, shoutout ko kayo. Shoutout kay Rosana, kay Apple, kay Jetfingers, kay Floyd Pandes, kay Fields 100, at kay Coco Melon. Again guys, thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream here at Sessions for tonight. Again guys, I have a show tomorrow, and that will be held at 3 PM onwards, Philippine time. 3 PM, okay? Philippine time, no? Sana mag-join din kayo. And guys, kung sakaling artist din kayo na napadpad sa aking stream, guys, again, sasabihin ko, please do drop by your next schedule on the chat box para ma-check out natin kayo. Ma-check out namin kayo at masuportahan tulad ng pagsuporta ang ginagawa natin sa bawat isa at sa atin na rin, diba? So yun guys, sige, time check muna. It's already 11:48 in the evening. Okay, malapit na tayo makadalawang oras. Kasi kanina nag-start tayo ng saktong 10 PM in the evening, and now it's already 11:48. Ayan. Oh, grabe, sakit ng kamay ko. Ba't sumakit ang kamay ko? Kaya lang ah, sakit eh. Siguro sa tagal ko nakaupo dito, no? Ang sakit. Anyway, sige, let's play our next song. Ah, nasa na siya. Okay, balik tayo sa OPM. No? Let's hear it from the speaks. And the title of the song is High. Okay, if you know the song, sing along, okay? Para masaya tayo. Ayan. Oh, let's do this. Hi by the Speaks. Yan, sana nagustuhan ninyo. Grabe. Seriously, biglang sumakit yung aking kanang kamay. Hindi ko alam kung bakit. Siguro dahil sa matagal na pagkakaupo. Pero kahit ganun, tuloy natin to. Dahil masaya mag-perform. Yan, guys ha. Guys. Huwag nyo kalimutan mag-collecta ng stars. Paulit-ulit kong sinasabi. Please do collect stars at the party box section below. As many stars as you can. Yan. Again, guys, thank you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Then, guys, ha. Guys, kung nandyan pa kayo at kung sakaling meron pa nandyan sa ating chat box na nanonood o nakikinig, sa Sunday po, meron po tayong show na gaganapin sa Sunday, alas 4 ng hapon hanggang alas 6, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. right here at sessionslive.com. Pero ang gagamitin natin is actual drum set, hindi po portable electronic drums. So meaning to say, yeah, makikita nyo po akong magperform sa Sunday na ang gagamitin ko is ang gagamitin ko is acoustic drums o yung talagang huge drums, no, na talagang actual drums na. So sa mga gustong manood, please feel free to drop by that day. And again, that day is May 9, 2021. That was Sunday, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. Dalawang oras lang po. Bakit dalawang oras lang? Dahil tulad po ng sabi ko kanina, acoustic drums po yun. So meaning to say, maingay siya, malakas. Kaya dalawang oras lang kasi ayoko mag-extend. Kasi imagine 6 p.m. onwards, nagda-drums ko pa rin, maingay. So ayoko makapermission ng kapitbahay, no? So yun, promote ko lang. Sana magkita-kita tayo doon, no? Same people. Yan, sana magkita-kita tayo doon. Again, guys, kung artist ka na nanonood ngayon ng aking live stream dito sa sessionslive.com, please feel free again to drop your schedule on the chat box kung kailan ka magperform. Para sa ganyan naman, ma-check namin, masuportahan ka rin namin, di ba? Hindi lang one-way yung support, two-way yan eh. So, supportahan mo ako, supportahan kita, di ba? Kung baga, hita-hatakan tayo pataas, di ba? Yan. So, again, Fields 100, again, thank you so much for joining the chat. Yan, thank you so much. Sige, enough talk, let's proceed to our next song. Okay, kung yung The Speaks is high, this song is higher by Creed. If you know the song, sing along. Here we go. We'll be right back. Higher by Creed. Okay, huwag natin patagalin pa, tapusan na natin ang lahat. Oh, ang dami pa pala dito, sorry. Sige, Andy songs tayo ngayon for tonight. Sige, huwag natin patagalin pa, let's do some Kichi Nadal. Huwag na huwag mong sasabihin, again, huwag na huwag din natin sasabihin na wala na pag-asa. Yeah, there is hope. Okay guys, here we go.
Bang sabihin, pati mapakali, di di magatingin, sana huwag mo na tong palipasin at subukan utasin sa mga isinabi mong na iba.
oras, huwag na huwag mo sasabihin by Kichi na dahil, and yes, huwag din natin sasabihin na wala ng pag-asa. Meron po! Again, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Yan, pasasya na guys, medyo naantok na ako. Pero sige, tuloy natin to. Salamat sa mga tao nandito, pa! Yan. Kung meron man! So guys, thank you so much sa mga suporta. I hope na nag-enjoy kayo. At sana kumukuha kayo ng mga stars sa party box section. Again, please do collect stars as many as you can. Or send love, send hearts, or join my crew. If you don't have any crew yet, kung meron na, okay lang. You can just follow me here at session. And please do catch me tomorrow afternoon. Tomorrow is, actually, mamaya na. Mamayang 3 p.m. no, ng hapon. So yun, it's already Saturday, no, it's already May 8, 2020. Oo nga pala, 12 o'clock na eh. O sige, okay, impromptu ulit, walang practice. Let's do some songs from the band The Darkness. Pero kahit The Darkness sila, yung kanta nila, they believe in the thing called love. So let's hear it from them. The Darkness, the title of the song is I Believe in a Thing Called Love. No, kahit The Darkness sila, naniniwala sila sa pag-ibig. And yes, I do believe in a thing, in the thing called love also. Ayan, so let's hear it from them.
Can't explain all the feelings that you're making me feel.
So yun, sarap magwala no, kahit ganito yung ating gamit, nakakapagwala tayo. So again guys, thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Again, palakpakatan ng bawat isa. Yeah, indeed, naubusan ako ng spill. Wala na akong masabi. Ano pa ba? Yun guys, please do catch me, my next show, every Sunday. No, lahat ng book this month of May is binook ko. So meaning to say, every 4 p.m. Sundays of this month of May, meron po akong performance dito sa sessionslive.com. Sana magkita-kita po tayo doon. At same routine, supportahan po tayo. Walang hilahan pababa. Instead, hilahan po tayo pataas. Yan, dahil sa liit ng... Okay, tama na. Okay. Dahil sa liit ng Pilipinas, wala nang ibang magtutulungan. Kundi tayo-tayo lang din, di ba? Yan, sana naniniwala kayo doon. So, dapat magtulungan na lang tayo. At huwag na tayo mag-away-away. Grabe, pag nanonood ako ng news. Di ba? Anyways, sige, ingat kayo. And yun, let's play our next song from Aerosmith. Ito, impromptu, walang practice. Sana walang sablay. Yung dun sa I Believe in Latin Cold Love ng The Darkness, medyo ano eh, medyo accurate pa eh. Pero may mga sablay din. May mga naunang parts, may nahuhuli, may mga sabit. Pero so far, so good kasi matugtog ko na ganun kaayos siya nang walang practice, di ba? Himalaan na rin kung tutuusin. So sana ganito rin sa next song natin. So sige, if you know the song, sing along, no? Sing along, I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith.
Close my eyes, I don't wanna fall.
there you have it. That was I Don't Want to Miss a Thing by Aerosmith. Sana nagustuhan nyo, guys. Shout out, may bagong dating kay Magic227. Thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream for tonight. No, thank you so much. From the bottom of my heart. Seriously. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Again, guys, for those of you who are new here to my live stream for tonight, please do collect stars on the party box section, as many as you can. Or if you're not contented with that, you can send hearts or love. No? If you don't have any crew yet, please do consider join my crew. If you have already a crew, that's fine with me. You can just follow me here at sessionslive.com. And again, guys, I do also have my social media account on the screen down below. You can follow me at my Instagram account at jeremiah.3231. You can also follow me at my Facebook account at Jere Bawalan. I do also have my own YouTube channel, and the name of my channel is Brugudug TV. Kapag pumunta kayo doon sa aking YouTube channel, I have so many drum covers, drum videos there. Yung iba, wala sa tempo. Ay, wala sa tempo. Pero okay lang, nag-e-enjoy naman tayo sa ginagawa natin. No? So please do consider subscribing to my channel. And please click the notification bell, no, para updated din kayo sa mga nangyayari sa buhay ko. May mga vlogs din po ako doon. So, yun, sana magustuhan ninyo. And I do also have a SoundCloud. Ayan, follow nyo po ako. Kung meron akong mga drum cover sa aking YouTube channel, meron po akong vocal cover. Diba? Sa aking SoundCloud. Sana magustuhan nyo yung aking tono ng boses. No? And also, last but not the least, I do also have my Twitter. Ayan, kung gusto nyo makita yung mga runs ko. Ah, joke lang. Wala po akong runs. Ayan, so yun, guys. And kung di pa kayo contento doon, guys, no? Meron po akong banda, Lakambini. Ako po yung drummer sa Lakambini. Ang Lakambini is composed of 5-piece member. Number 1 ako. Number 2 yung vocalist namin, si Aragel Empay, si Joshua Dolotina, si Ace Cervantes Empay, at ang lidista namin po yung si Romel Salceda. So yun, guys, feel free to search at feel free to like our page, no? On Facebook page. Type nyo lang po sa search bar LKMBN, and that acronym stands for Lakambini. And sa Lakambini, meron na kami na-release na single. Ayan, single na kami, called Alon. Tagalog po siya, Tagalog. Available na po siya sa aming YouTube. No. Ay, tama. Sa YouTube channel namin, sa Lakambini. And also available, that song is also available on our Facebook page. Wala pa kasi kaming Spotify eh. Hindi pa namin na-workout. Pero malapit na, guys. Promise, malapit na ang aming Spotify account. Konting days na lang. So, guys, no? Sana nag-enjoy kayo. Again, shoutout sa lahat. Bago tayo pagpatuloy, shoutout ko lang yung mga nag-drop by sa atin. Rosana, Apple, Jet Fingers, Floyd Pandes, Fields 100, Coco Melon, and Magic227. Ayan, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Medyo naantok na ako, pero tuloy natin ito. Hindi pwedeng hindi. Sige, nasaan na ba yung ating sunod na kanta? Okay, let's do some reggae by Jason Mraz. Tama, since it's already summer, no? Ayan, I'm Yours by Jason Mraz. If you know the song, sing along, okay? Shout out to Coast 13. Yeah, thank you so much for dropping by. Sana nagustuhan niyo yung ginagawa ko. Okay, let's have some fun. Now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my best. It's enough that's gonna stop me, but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn. To win some or learn some, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Mm-hmm.
checking my tongue in the mirror and bending over backwards just to try to see it clearer. But my breath fogged up the glass, and so I drew a new face and I laughed. I guess what I've been saying is there ain't no better reason to rid yourself of vanities and just go with the seasons. It's what we aim to do. Our name is our virtue, but I won't hesitate no more, no more. It cannot wait. I'm yours. Well, open up your mind and see like me. Open up your plan, damn, you're free. I look into your heart and you find that the sky is yours. So please don't, please don't, please don't. There's no need to complicate, 'cause our time is short. This or this or this is our fate. I'm yours. Bravo.
And that was I'm Yours by Jason Mraz. Hope you like that one. So guys, sa mga bago nating, thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Again guys, let me introduce myself. My name is Jeremiah Roncales Bawalan, but you can call me Biloy for short. And I'm a drummer, obviously, from Imus, Cavite, Philippines. Again, let's clap. Palakpakan natin ang ating ang bawat isa. Yan, nagkatagalog na ako. If you notice guys, if you're not a Filipino viewers, and if you are, let's say you're an American viewers, I'm sorry if sometimes I speak in Tagalog, because obviously English is not my first language, no, but I'm trying my best to communicate with everyone by speaking English, and I'm so nosebleed, no. No, I'm so nosebleed because I'm speaking English. I'm not good at all in English. But don't worry, I'm gonna learn English speaking, okay? So that I can communicate with you well the next time, okay? Huwag na natin patagalin pa. Let's play our next song from Alanis Morissette. How many of you know Alanis Morissette? Sana may sumagot. Anyway, let's hear it from Alanis Morissette. The song is called Ironic. Sing along with me. Sing along if you know the song, okay?
Yeah.
already late. A no smoking sign on your cigarette break. It's like 10,000 spoons when all you need is a knife. It's meeting the man of my dreams and then meeting his beautiful wife. And isn't it ironic?
Sorry about that, sorry.
And yeah, I really do think it's like rain, like a wave, it's a free ride, and I'm already rich, it's a good vibe, such a just day and day, and who are the boys to get?
So guys, thank you sa mga bagong dating kay Maria M. Thank you so much for dropping by. That was Ironic by Alanis Morissette. I'm sorry if I make mistake. I do study the song kanina, but as you can see, I have so many sublime, no? ilang kanta na ba itong pinilay ko? Siguro mahigit 10. Ay, kaya pala. Yung mga sequence ng kanta, nagja-jumbled na in my mind. So many songs, the sequences are jumbled in my mind. I'm sorry if I make mistake. But don't worry, the next time I play it again, I'm gonna make sure I'm hitting the right notes. Yeah! So, sa mga bago, no? Again guys, shout out sa mga previous drop buyers natin dyan. Kay Rosana, Apple, Jet Fingers, Floyd Pandes, Fields 100, Coco Melon, Magic, Coast, and Maria M. Palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Again, my name is Jeremiron Calisbawalan, but you can call me Biloy for short. And I'm a drummer, obviously, from Imus, Cavite, Philippines. And if you are not Filipino viewers, I'm sorry if sometimes I speak in Tagalog because I'm not good in speaking English. Seriously. But don't worry, I'm gonna study English, how to communicate with English with other nationality, because seriously, right now I'm literally bleeding nose because my English is not good, no. Sige, without further ado, let's do another Filipino songs by local band here in the Philippines called Calla Lily, Magbalik. And speaking of magbalik, babalik din dati ang lahat sa dati. Mawawala tong pandemic, no? Guys, please stay safe. Wear your mask, face shield, and bring alcohol every time you go outside your house. And observe social distancing. Para sa ganon, hindi tayo mapulis at hindi tayo tamaan ng sakit, di ba? So yun, let's hear it from Calla Lily.
Nalang naghamang di magbabago. Mamahay sa'yo, sana'y pakinggan mo ang awit ng pusong ito.
Joke only.
Tikil sa pag-ibig, pag-ibig di mapapatulad ng ilong na hindi tumitikil sa pag-akos, pag-ibig di natatapos.
That was Magbalik by the band called Kalya Lili, and that band was based here in the Philippines, no? Kung Pilipino tong mga nakakausap ko, nakakaintindihan tayo ng Tagalog. If not, yeah, that was Kalya Lili, and that band was based in the Philippines. Again guys, thank you so much for dropping by. Now, if you want to support me, please do join my crew if you haven't yet any crew. Or if you have already a crew, please just follow me here at livesessions.com. And please do collect stars on the party box section. Please do collect stars, as many as you can. Yes, as many as you can. The stars will randomly appear there. And when it appears, just tap it or click it. And yes, it's already yours, and thank you so much because you have already supported me. Tama ba English ko? Anyway, thank you so much, guys. If not, hindi pa kayo contento sa pagkokolekta ng mga bituin or stars, you can give hearts or send hearts or love to me. Yeah, thank you so much. May mga nakapagsenda nung mga nakaraang linggo, araw, mail. Salamat. Guys, kung di nyo kaya mag-send, please just do collect stars at the party box section. Ngayon, kung gusto nyo magbigay, hindi pa huli ang lahat. Yeah, tumatanggap pa po tayo ng hearts. No? So sige, time check. It's already 12:30. Oh, 12:39. Oh, no. It's already 12:40 in the midnight. Grabe. Nag-start tayo kanina mga 10 PM sakto. Ngayon 12:49. Nakakadalawang oras at kalahati na tayo. Yes, sige. Dire-diretso na natin to hanggang 1 AM. So, let's sing another OPM song. Makapiling Ka by Sponge Cola. Oh, speaking of Makapiling Ka by Sponge Cola, no? Saludo po ako sa mga OFW natin. Seriously. Hindi po biro yung mga sacrifices at fear na hinaharap nila every time they go outside of our country. No, so, in honor to them, let's give them a round of applause. Because this song, Makapiling Ka by Sponge Cola, is about OFW. At sa mga kapatid natin sa ibang bansa, Pilipino, thank you so much. Ginagawa nyo yan dahil mahal nyo ang ang pamilya nyo. No? Ang sa akin lang is mag-ingat po kayo. Doble ingat. Always pray na mag-ingat sa mga masamang loob. And I wish the best for you guys. So let's hear it. Enough talk. And let's hear it from anong banda to? Sponge Cola. Makapiling Ka by Sponge Cola. Again, Makapiling Ka in English is to be with you. That is the meaning. In the translation of Makapiling Ka in English is to be with you. Okay? So, let's hear it from them.
Ikaw agad ang hinahanap sa umaga. Nasaan ka na? Malayo ka pa ba? Itagal ng iyong pagbabalik. Minsan nahuhuli ko ang sariling nakangiti. Malayo ang tingin, malalim ang isip. Kailangang makita muli. Sa pagbata ng bawat sandali, nakatikom lagi ang aking mga labi. Inaaliw ang sarili sa musika. Nananabik Makapiling Ka. Makapiling Ka. Pagpungaw, meron kayang mabuting balita. Inaganda ang pagngiti, kasabay ng pagsampit. Sa ngalan mo pagdating ng sandali. Sa pagbata ng bawat sandali, nakatikom lagi ang aking sarili sa musika. Nananabing Makapiling Ka.
check. That was Makapiling Ka by Spanish Cola. Ay, taposin muna natin. Sorry.
Ikaw agad ang hinahanap sa umaga.
Yan. That was, again, Makapiling Ka by Spanish Cola. The English translation of Makapiling Ka is to be with you. Am I right? If I'm not right, correct me. Feel free to correct me. Okay, I'm open for correction. And again, sorry sa mga sablay ko. Ah, grabe, ang daming kanta kasi. Nagkaka-jumble-jumble na sa utak yung mga sequence. Pero don't worry. Gusto ko yung ganun. Nakaka-challenge. Talagang magkakamali. Sa mga pagkakamali, ay marututo tayo, di ba? So yun guys, no, hindi ko napapatagalin pa sa mga oras na to, sa mga panahon na to, tulad ng pandemya, pandemic, kailangan talaga natin magsakripisyo minsan. Yeah, we need, sometimes we do sacrifices, and sacrifices to do sa mga, I mean sa mga ganitong pagkakataon, inevitable yung mga challenges, no? And sa mga challenges, we have to make sacrifice sometimes. And speaking of sacrifice, let's hear it from Creed, My Sacrifice by The Creed. So if you know the song, sing with me. Ah, sing along. Okay, habang pinapaluan ko siya sa drums. Okay, here we go.
Thank you.
sacrifice. Yun guys, that was My Sacrifice by The Creed. Check, check. Naririnig niyo ba ako? Check. Alright, again. Again guys, that song is from The Creed called My Sacrifice. And indeed, in times like this, we have to make sacrifices. Yeah, ganun talaga. Makakaraos din tayo. Sige, huwag natin patagalin pa. Our next song is from a local band here in the Philippines. The name of the band is Kamikaze. And the title of the song is Narda. Yeah. If you know the song, sing along. Okay? So, palakpakan natin ang bawat isa. Yan! Time check na rin. It's already 12:52. Okay. I have, ilang kanta na lang ba to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 songs to go. Sana matapos ko lahat, no? Sige, let's hear it from Kamikaze, Narda. I'm sorry, sorry, sorry. Medyo nawawala ako sa tempo eh. Sorry. Take two.
Pag-ibig na palagi
love it. That was Narda by Kamikaze, no? It's about a fictional character in the Philippines, Darna, no? Every time she swallowed the white stone that nagtataglay ng mga kapangyarihan, nagiging Darna siya, nagiging superhero siya. Kasama niya si Ding, yun yung kanyang alalay, no? And itong Kamikaze, ginawan siya ng kanta. And yes, Narda, that's it. So sige, huwag natin patagalin pa. Let's do a couple of slow jam. And this one is an old one, but still rocking song. Let's hear it from Deep Purple. And the song title is Soldier of Fortune. Impromptu to, ah, walang practice.
I've often told you stories about the way I live the life of a drifter, waiting for the day when I take your hand and sing songs, and maybe you will say, come play with me and love me, and I would show. But I feel I'm growing older, and the songs that I have sung echo in the distance like a sound of a windmill going round. I guess I'll always be a soldier of fortune.
Pasensya na guys, medyo talagang nagkakahalo-halo ng sequence sa utak ko sa dami ng kantang tinugtog ko, no? Don't worry, I'm still on the process of learning talaga, and I believe all of us, no? Salamat sa mga nag-stay, sa mga nag-drop by, thank you so much sa mga support. So yun, nakakatatlong oras na pala tayo sa ating live stream. Sige, meron pang a few songs dito, pero sige, tingnan natin kung ano pang kaya natin tugtugin, no? For the rest of this playlist. Try natin to. Kaso walang practice dito eh. Sige, try natin. Synesthesia by Mayonnaise. Check. Ayan.
We'll be right back.
Nabalay pa, sorry. Una pala, tuloy natin.
Everything fades through sight. I'm lost for words, endlessly waiting for you.
This one is dedicated to my crush. Sana viewers din siya dito, no?
And if I die, remember these nights, I'm always in guarding in line, guarding in line. I am yours, and I'm completely captured in your soul.
Kahit walang practice, konti lang yung sablay. O sige, check. Mahina na yung aking sub-bosses. Siguro dahil sa gabi na. Naantok na rin. Sige, kahit naantok tayo, tuloy natin yung playlist natin. Tapusin natin kung kaya. Okay, next song is from Hoobastank, The Reason. If you know the song, sing along, okay?
Shine.
Next is Thinking Out Loud by Ed Sheeran. Nag-uubos na lang tayo ng kanta, no?
When your legs don't work like they used to before.
Take two.
When your legs don't work like they used to before. And I can't sweep you up off your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall as hard.
Sa aking pag-overplay, namimiss ko talagang paluin yung ano eh, yung acoustic drums eh, na O nga pala, hindi nga pala acoustic drums ang pinapalo natin. Isa siyang portable electronic drum pad. I'm sorry, umulit. Ba't siya umulit? Ah, okay. Ganun pala siya. Sige, guys. No? Salamat sa mga nanood. Salamat. Palakpakatan ng bawat isa. Patuloy po natin suportahan ang bawat isa, no, sa sessions. So, without further ado, let's proceed to our next song from Typecast. This song is Will You Ever Learn by Typecast. If you know the song, sing along.
So what's the point in all of this when you will never change? Days have passed, the weather's changed. Should I be sorry? Could I be sorry? I'm
that was Will You Ever Learn by the band Typecast, no? Shout out to Mr. Absolutely Lefty Drums. Thank you so much for dropping by to my live stream. Yeah. And shout out also to Lope Guerrero. Thank you so much for dropping by, no? I'm sorry for not playing the notes correct. I'm a little bit overplaying, no? But guys, seriously, thank you so much for dropping by. Please do support me. If you also an artist here at Session, please do plug your schedule on the chat box, no? So that we may also support you also support you when you do your show. Again, let's give a round of applause to each and every one of us. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All right. So, time check. It's already 1:21 a.m. and we started at 10 p.m. I've been streaming for almost 3 hours straight and I'm so exhausted. Okay, let's play our very last song by Avril Lavigne. I hope I played the notes correct. Here we go.
I can be tough, I can be strong, but with you, it's not like that at all. There's a girl that gives a shit behind this wall. You just walk through it, and I remember all those crazy things you said. You left them running through my head. You're always there, you're everywhere, but right now I wish you were here. All those crazy things we did, didn't think about it, just went with it. You're always there, you're everywhere, but right now I wish you were here. Damn, 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 what I'd do to have you here, here, here. I wish you were here. Damn, damn.
Okay, guys, that was "Wish You Were Here" by Avril Lavigne. So for those of you who dropped by to my live stream, thank you so much again. So before we close, we formally close our show for tonight. Let me shout out those people who dropped by: Rosanna, Apple, Jet Fingers, Floyd Pandes, Fields 100, Coco Melon, Magic 22, Coast 13, Miriam M, Absolutely Lefty Drums, and Lopegero. I'm pronouncing your name correct. And guys, that's it for today. I've been streaming for almost 3 hours straight. But enjoyable. So guys, I hope I'm gonna see you tomorrow, no, at my next show. It will be at the tomorrow morning. May 8th. Yes, May 8th, 3 PM Philippine time. I hope I see you all there. Ha, grabe. Ang hirap mag-English. Sorry, I'm not good in speaking in English, no, because I'm a Filipino, and since I'm a Filipino, English is not my first language, but I'm trying my best to communicate with you all, okay? So for now, bye. See you again tomorrow. So, have a nice sleep. Here in the Philippines, it's already 1:27 in the morning. Okay, bye-bye. Teplon. Bye-bye. See you guys tomorrow.